This is Tim with Blue Letter Home Inspections doing a sewer scope at 2420 Southwest 192nd Avenue in Alloa. Accessing 4-inch cast iron cleanout, backyard. This was under the deck. Some deck boards were removed. Water is running at the kitchen sink. Line is cast iron. We're going to turn on more water, try to get more flow to see if we can't help this rod go better. might be about as far as we can get. We're going to locate where we're at on the property. Due to the number of turns in the line and the corrosion in the cast iron, which is common, this might be the furthest we can push. line is going to the south side of the property. Locate as far as we could get. We're about 6 feet short of the road. The line does have good flow through this part. 6 more feet is right away. The line is passing on this private property section. We're going to turn water off and then pull back. Try to shove a couple more feet if we can. We can get line is passing up to this point. We are a few feet short of the city right away. Photo and report will show the distance we were able to scope. That concludes the sewer scope. Sewer line is passing to the distance we could scope, which will be shown in the photo in the report. We're just shy of the city right away at where the curb's going to be on the south side of the home. That concludes the sewer scope.